Hello and welcome to Airwolf Tours. Today we are flying from Pretoria in South Africa to Durban in South Africa. I've preset everything so we are ready to go. And we have liftoff. Gear up. There's Pretoria CBD up ahead. Vectoring to intercept flight path. There is extreme turbulence today with a lot of wind shear, so it's going to be a bit of a bumpy flight. I'm not even sure if we'll be able to reach Mach 2, but let's try. There is the N1 highway beneath us. And there is Vaderkloof Air Base. Staying below 250 knots, below 10,000 feet. Give me turbos. Mach 1 exceeded. I am going to try climb to 42,000 feet. I think that might be the best for cruise. We are fully armed though, so we might be a bit heavy for 42,000 feet. Let's say 35,000 will probably be our best chance. Forgive me, I didn't do the math yet. There is a hang of a lot of wind shear today. Wow! Okay, I'm going to silence comms for a bit. See you in a while. Okay, I'm back. Let's see. Are we making Mark 2 yet? Doesn't quite look like it. I think this is about the fastest I can get. Mark 1.95. I guess that's close enough. She is vibrating like a jackhammer though. I'm gonna go silent again. See you in a bit. Let's check the map. It looks like the South African Air Force is out. Only a Gripen and a Cheetah though. The rest are civilians. Radar. I always check with different distances. Obviously nothing on the storm scope and nothing on terrain radar. Not exactly flying over the Himalayas. Alright, let's do some situational awareness. I apologize if the camera seems shaky. For some reason, that's the way it records. There's Durban. 2 o'clock low. KwaZulu-Natal has had some pretty bad flooding in the recent months. The damage is pretty severe. I suggest go check out YouTube for that. Blue sky, smiling at me. Nothing but blue skies do I see. Performing a roll cage descent. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and click on notifications. Final approach. Gear down. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. See you next time.